Since the end of the last century, trains have departed London's Waterloo station, bound for the seaside resorts of Devon and Cornwall. In 1963, a year before it was finally withdrawn, the Southern's famous Atlantic Coast Express conveyed through carriages for Sidmouth, Exmouth, Plymouth, Bude, Padstow, Ilfracombe and Torrington. At Barnstable